Allied forces in Bremerhaven have taken over the German liner Europa, whose sister ship Bremen is lying burnt out at the bottom of the same harbor. Europa is now being used as a refuge for bombed-out civilians from the shattered town.